Polivari here with another high quality 60 frames per second gameplay video recorded with Nvidia Shadowplay, this time with Ko Lee, cousin of Chun-Li from Street Fighter Alpha series, but now in Lost Ark. And this is a solo Chaos Dungeon and Raid gameplay with this tier 1 end game gear set, legendary gear set, like the one we're going to get in NA and EU. So this is like a preview of what's to come. This set has a 5-piece set bonus of up to 20% more damage to boss monsters. And the endgame legendary accessories, which some of it rolls with guaranteed class engraving. And we are going for the one called Enhanced Ultimate. Interesting about Wardancer is we do not have to maximize this thing. It'll be nice if we can maximize it, but more importantly, the backstabbing master or the ambush master has to be maxed out. So these are the accessories I was able to get, and we get these accessories and gear from this Abyss Dungeons. Once we completed Rohendel, you can do this. The first dungeon drops accessories, some gold, and this item called Spirit's Wrath. Might be called something else in NANEU. And the second dungeon actually drops one piece of the gear with some gold and more of this spirit strap. So you take this and go to this Abyss Gear Crafter and craft the rest of the gear. Important is that at the end of this dungeon, there will be a chest. Make sure you buy that chest with the gold that you get from here, so you get more of this spirit strap to craft the gear. So, let's go do Chaos Dungeon first. I will be using my PvE build to do this Chaos Dungeon. About 200 over points, less than 300 points. But by the time we reach Rohendel, we should have about 300 points in NAE. Yeah? So, let's do this dungeon. You can find a link in the description below, or in the comment, pinned comment, a link on how to run this build. So we're going to do the 460 dungeon with 460 gear solo. Yeah, let's go. there you have it, guys. Chaos Dungeon clear. Still 3 minutes left on the plot. So let's go to raid now. Let's make our way to the raid board on the other side. So we are going to do this Promanium raid, which requires item level 460, and our item level is 460. And I'll be switching to my raid build. Again, you can find the link in the description below on guide on how to run this build. So this needs to be done by up to 4 people, but I'm gonna try to do it solo. It's gonna be a challenge, yeah? So let's go.
Ah!
There you have it, guys. Raid with our Wardancer, Ko Lee, cousin of Chun Li. As with all back attack classes, guys, this raid would have gone so much faster if we have when we run in a team and the Guardian does not turn back to us whenever we do the back attack that means. Anyway, let me in the comments below if you're going to play a Wardancer in any EU. It's a lot of fun. And thanks for watching and kindly subscribe to the channel if you have not done so. So from me and Ko Lee, the Wardancer, cousin of Chun Li, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.